Hi, my name is Janelle. Welcome to this video. Today is a collab video, and I'm so sad because this is the finale of our 10x10 project pan. This is a collaboration with just me being Jess, so I will leave her information down below, so please check out her channel and videos. So without further ado, let's just get into the products. So I'm thinking this is a fairly successful project pan. So I think I have 5 items out of the 10 here to show you. So that's pretty good considering all the situations that's happening right now, like everything going on in the world and then personal things as well. So let me just go ahead and start showing you stuff. So this is the Warm and Cozy Mist by Pink. Last update, we were at this line right here, and then this line right here, and now this very bottom line is where we're at now. This is a wonderful scent. I'm actually gonna throw a little bit on. The reason why I didn't make as good progress as I did from the intro to the update to the finale is because I was sick. So I was in bed. I was not putting this on, really caring for myself. I mean, I would take a shower, brush my teeth, but not really reaching for the body spray. So this is gonna have to go on another project pan so I can actually finish it. Next is the corresponding lotion. This is the Warm and Cozy Soft Vanilla Couch Surfing Scented Lotion by Pink. It's 8 fluid ounces, and last update we were up here and now we are down here. If I put it up to the light, I don't know if you're gonna be able to see it, but if I put it up to the light, I'm down here. I did make good progress on this because I used it on my legs, and then my daughter, when she would want lotion, she would just take this and slather it all over herself. So she helped me out on the progress. So yeah, there's a little bitty bit. I think I have to throw some in the project pan, even if it's just for one update. So yeah, this is gonna have to go in another project pan so I can actually finish it and call this guy done. It's a really nice lotion. I think the scent is nice, very fall appropriate. And then the packaging, it's pink and cute and kind of my vibe. I don't know if you guys have been noticing, I've been doing like lots of pink, mauvey, purpley, just fall appropriate tones on my eyes, and then the lips too. I've been doing cool tone eyes and lips a lot, so I've been enjoying that this fall, and I will continue to do even like the blush and everything has to be those tones, because when else am I gonna wear these tones? I feel like in spring I want to wear like light pinks and pastels and play with color a little bit, and here comes summer and I want to wear all the rainbow colors on my eyes because it's bright and fun and cute. And then, you know, just like for your everyday life, just browns and golds. But for fall, it's just like you wear your oranges on your eyes, your warm tone eyes, you wear your cool tone eyes, and for me, like pinks and mauves are like my thing during fall. So I don't know, I just love pink and mauves is what I'm trying to say. I digress. Next product here is the Daisy Marc Jacobs scent. So last update we were right here at the second line, and actually we were right here and I didn't mark it. It's slightly under. I don't know if you can see the liquid is like right here, but my nail polish marks it pretty thick, so I didn't mark it. And I think I wore this twice, but I do spray a liberal amount. I do this, and then I spray it in my hair, get it on my clothes, on my wrists, rub it together, rub it where people would hug me and all. And that's the way I apply perfume. Sometimes I even apply more like on my jeans and everywhere when I'm dressed. But yeah, just depending where I'm going, how long I'm gonna be there, I'll add more if I want it to last. So this is not done, but it can be done. Again, I'm going to need to throw it in a project pan. Finally, we have our last two products, which are liquid lipsticks. These are the Too Faced Melted Matte Lipsticks, and I have mine in Pumpkin Spice, which is this top one, and Hot Buttered Rum, which is this bottom one. This Pumpkin Spice is like see-through at the back. I don't know if you're gonna be able to tell. I can when I put it to the light. So yeah, not a lot of products coming up. No, I just stained my top. The liquid lipstick. Oh, I'm making it worse. I'm gonna have to wash this right after this video. So not a lot of product is coming off on here. So yeah, I think, let me smell it. Still smells amazing. I'm just gonna probably wear it until the end of the year, and if the formula has changed, then I'll get rid of it, because I've had these since like 2018 and we're going into 2021. And then the Hot Buttered Rum, I don't know if you can see, there is a window right here. So with that little window being there, like, I'm pretty close to using this up. It smells divine still. So yeah, I'm going to keep using these guys until the end of the year. Like I said, I will just keep using these until the end of the year, and if I feel like the formula has changed, then I will toss them, because they are up in age. But yeah, I just want to show these love, because they're fall appropriate shades and scents. Like, it's very therapeutic to just like apply your lipstick and it smell like fall, like Pumpkin Spice, like, what is Hot Buttered Rum? I've never drank Hot Buttered Rum, but just like nice scents. And then the colors are very fall appropriate. I love this brown when I want to go for something more neutral and not too orange. And then the Pumpkin Spice one is very orangey burnt brown color, and I like that when I'm wearing a lot of warm tones. So yeah, these are perfect for any time really, but especially with fall, brown and orangey lips are beautiful. So that was all the products in this project, and I think that it was fairly successful. So I do think this project was fairly successful. I finished, or I met my goal, or used up 5 products, and then the 5 remaining still have life. The 5 remaining still have life in them. I like you. The 5 remaining still have life in them. So the lotion, the body spray, and the perfume all still have life in them. So all 3 of those will be going in a project pan so I can get those done. And then the 2 liquid lipsticks, I will keep using them until they don't have anything left in them, or if the formula goes bad, because I'm kind of anticipating that since they are up in age. So I'm going to keep using those, and hopefully they'll be done soon. If not, you know, that's kind of good that I don't have to replace them. These are from a holiday collection, so they're not available. I think they might have brought in the Pumpkin Spice back. But I'm not really seeking them out. If I can get them like in a little kit or something, I would prefer that, because the full size liquid lipsticks, I'm not going through them at a fast rate. That was everything in this project pan. I hope you guys really enjoyed this collab. Don't forget to check out Jess, because she has a lot of great content over on her channel, and I think she's just hilarious. She's herself and she's not afraid to be, which I love. Love a queen. So yeah, you guys, I kind of want to do this project again, so let me know in the comments down below what you thought of this project, and if you think we should do this project again, because I would love to, and this is open to anybody who wants to join in as well. Maybe we can have it running from January to November, or actually it would probably be October, January to October, 10 months, I don't know. Let me know what you guys think below. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I truly appreciate it. And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye.
Bye. I'm filming. It's one of a kind.